The sun is setting over the campus. Students returning to their homes after a long week of tireless learning and procrastination. Many of whom hoping to slumber through the weekend and recharge for the week to come. However, some have chosen a different path. A night of camaraderie with their peers to celebrate the week's end. Our chosen subjects of this phenomenon are that of a quite odd and particular breed of individuals. They are the members of Note to Self, one of the a cappella groups at the local university. Quite eclectic, aren't they? We see them beginning a night that is sure to be filled with moments of jubilation, adventure, and heartbreak.
Hey everyone, sorry I'm late.
Here we have Stone, one of the senior members of the a cappella group.
Alex, stop. We got it.
Hey Stone, do you remember the alcohol you said you'd pick up for me?
Sarah, I would never buy you alcohol, because I'm an RA and I want to set a good example for all of you delinquents.
Oh my god, Stone! You're an RA? That's so cool!
Anyways, do we want to play a game before we go out?
Shut up, newbie.
Okay.
Anyway, you guys want to play a game before we go out?
Yes!
We could play Kings. I have a deck of cards in my room.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go get it.
Ooh, yes, please. I love Kings!
Wait, I've never played before. How do you play?
It's easy. You just draw a card from the circle and do what it says to do.
But aren't the cards just a regular deck? And what circle?
Yeah, you got it.
Don't worry, Jillian. You'll get it as we go.
Wait, does anybody have a can of beer to put in the middle?
I mean, I've got a bunch here, but I'm not really about to waste it all on all of you. I can go look around, though.
Those aren't even cans.
Yeah, I must live under a rock or something.
Sam, what is this?
Oh, I don't know. It was here when we moved in. It should be fine, though.
What's happening?
What is this place?
Where are we?
I'm not 100% sure, but there's a 71% chance that we're in the beer can.
What do you mean, in the beer can?
Oh, it explains it right here in the terms and conditions that you clearly didn't bother to read.
Well, what did they say?
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues.
We have to get past a bunch of different things and find what we've been looking for, or else I'm pretty sure we all just die here. And we all have a bunch of strengths and weaknesses that can help us or hurt us.
What do you mean by strengths and weaknesses?
Julia, out of your league. Strengths. Strength. Agility. Bravery. Speed. Thunder thighs. Weaknesses. Food. Patricia. Aaron Judge. Danny. Resident vegan. Strengths. Botany. Weaknesses. Animal products. Okay, you can stop doing that. Sam. Mom. Strengths. Hugs. Empathy. Weaknesses. Sassy nagging. And it really is sassy. Ari, the animal whisperer. Strengths, can talk to animals. Weaknesses, can't communicate with humans. Ethan, newbie 2, strengths, understands Ari, kinda. Weaknesses, unspecified red liquids at parties that might also be punch. Rebecca, friend, strengths, kindness, weaknesses.
Alex, the line.
Daydreaming. Jillian, newbie 1, strengths, Anna Kendrick doppelganger, weaknesses, the cup song.
Stone, bro major, strengths, hardcore parkour and weird noises, bro, weaknesses, rocks, bro. Liam, bro, minor, strengths, softcore parkour, weaknesses, compulsory whipping and dabbing, bro.
Sarah, the equestrian, strengths, horseback riding, weaknesses, afraid of her own shadow.
Candace, Wonder Woman, strengths, freestyle dance fighting, weaknesses, none.
Bernie, the president, strengths, I guess, is hair flipping and smolder. Weaknesses is leadership.
Robbie, the popular one, strengths, selfies, social media. Weaknesses, smoking hot, steamy, chiseled, charming men. For example, Liam Stone and Ethan, the straight guys.
Wait, I'm also straight in this group. I'm also straight.
Alex, backpack guy, strengths, storage, enthusiastic voiceovers. Also, Alex got an 800 on the writing section of the SAT. What do you ladies have to say about that? Weaknesses, literally anything requiring the use of two hands.
I do not nag! Why does everyone say I look like Anna Kendrick?
I don't know. I don't know, but I have this backpack that's pretty cool.
Well, is there anything useful in your bag? Like a map or something?
No.
What do we do? Where do we go? Has anyone seen my phone?
All right, everybody calm down. There's no need to panic. Let's go this way. Aw, you're pretty cool too, Ari.
Well, standing here isn't gonna do us any good. Let's go.
I'm gonna freak out!
Rebecca, are you coming?
I'm coming.
Parkour!
Bridge work ahead? Yeah, I sure hope it does.
We should probably take a look to see if it's safe to cross.
How's it look, Liam?
Pretty good, I think. Want to take a look?
Yeah. Yep, pretty good. Let's go.
What's that, Danny? It's oregano. I'll hold on to it.
I just think that it's like vegetable.
What was that, a joke? I thought that was a warm-up. No!
Thank God, Robbie.
I was almost the gayest one in the group.
Oh, it says here that the stickers are your lives.
What the hell, Alex? Why didn't you tell us before?
End of level one.
What?
This is all just so strange.
I got you a present. Thanks, Rebecca.
Alex. Cardi B is not short for cardiovascular bronchitis. Come on.
Terrifying. It was horrible. It was my shadow.
You're kidding me, right?
Is that a tent?
I think so. So is. I've been expecting. I've been expecting.
Who are you?
Caitlin, the elder. Strengths, intimidation, weaknesses, or go to.
What's that tent?
Kaka! Kaka!
Ari, it's obviously not a blueberry.
This is my dream tent.
Rada.
And my name is Caitlin. I was once just like all of you, just an ambitious Watson student with hopes and dreams of my future. But one day I was pulled into this mysterious can out of the kitchen cabinet in my apartment. The next thing I knew, I was stuck in this place, and I've been trapped in this game for years, waiting for Koinonia to come back and help me get out.
Yeah, so about that. Wait, are you guys not Koinonia?
Yeah, so like, we were, but then we like, changed. It's a long story. I don't want to get into it right now.
Oh, okay. Anyways, now we're all stuck in this game. I've camped out in this dream tent because I can't get past this level, but we need to get to the top of this hill.
At first, I tried to follow this trail, but the trail led me off a cliff. Then I tried to climb straight up the hill, but the top half was so steep that I fell down. Because of that, I have only one life left.
Since then, I've just been waiting for help. If I lose my last life, I'll be stuck in the game forever. We all have to figure out a way to get to the top of the hill.
How are we supposed to get all the way up there?
That's way too dangerous.
Whoa, that's far.
Okay, wait. I was an Eagle Scout. Maybe if we have some rope, we can throw a sharp object up there with a rope attached to it. Then, when it catches the ground or a tree or something, we can climb the rope up to the top.
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
Yeah, what the heck?
Who invited him? Okay.
Alex, is there anything in the bag we can use?
Alright, we've got some matches, trail mix, a can of Barbasol, a knife, a 2014 English translation of The Odyssey by Harvey Stenger, some more trail mix, about 50 feet of rope, a VHS tape of the movie Rocky, and 2.5 dozen eggs.
Wait, what did you say?
Yeah, the movie where Sylvester Stallone is like, da-da-da, da-da-da. And then he's like, Adrian!
Which Rocky is it?
5.
Crap, that's not gonna help us.
No, not the stupid movie. You said something about a rope. Where is the rope? Do you have a rope?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, wait, I have an idea. What if we make something really sharp, like a spear or something, and then we tie a rope to it? Then we can throw it to the top of the hill, and if it sticks to the ground, we can all climb the rope to the top.
Jillian, that's actually...
Brilliant! Jillian, that's fantastic!
You're all kidding me, right?
Oh my god, that's great! Julia, do you think you can reach the top?
Of course I can! Alright guys, let's go!
So, we're all just gonna act like this wasn't my idea first.
Yes, that's exactly what we're gonna do.
RxD!
At least you understand me, Ari.
To work they went, for they had to go, as the clock ticked closer to semester show. Nevertheless, they had a plan, and excited they were, even Sam. But laborious quests call for laborious deeds, and morale diminished with the thought of defeat. They quickly saw that this task they laid was quite strenuous with only one blade. Their frustration grew, and they began to stall. Now, will they get out of this game, after all?
This is ridiculous. How are we supposed to do this with only one knife?
All right, guys. I think I know what's happened here. Everybody has caught a case of zero motivation, and I have had enough. So you know what we're gonna do? I've seen strength, I've seen charisma, I've seen power, and we are gonna go, and we are gonna do it, and we are gonna get it done. Let's go!
You know what? No. No. You know what? No. How are you supposed to do it? How are you supposed to, like, defeat this challenge? We don't even know what we're doing. Like, this is my fault. This is all my fault. I expected an a cappella group to come save me, and like, so I wouldn't have to waste my last life here. Like, how did I expect an a cappella group to be able to build things?
Wait, Caitlin, aren't you an engineering student?
Ugh!
Look, guys, we don't need to get so worked up over this. Look, there's a trail over there. Who's in favor of trying the trail?
Maybe if you had listened to me earlier, you would know that this trail would walk us off a cliff. But no, go walk off the cliff. We're probably better without you anyway.
Sam, if you're gonna nag about the knife, can I use it to cut my nuggets? Well, it's a good thing there are 7 more where that came from.
Wait, what did you just say?
Oh yeah, there are 7 more knives in that pocket right there.
This pocket right here?
Yeah.
Huh?
4 knives is what we have. You're supposed to have 7. 7 minus 4 is 3. Triangle has 3 sides. Jumanji is Illuminati confirmed.
So you watched us struggle with one knife this whole time when you had 7 more in your bag and you knowingly hid that from us and you never would have told us!
Bro, she just called you a lady.
Bro, but she just called you a lady.
Bro.
The prophecy is true.
Let's get down to business. To defeat the
fitness gram pacer test.
Oh God, dear God, he's not breathing. Someone get me a paramedic, quick.
I'm bleeding.
Alex, relax, he's fine. Sam, do you have a band-aid?
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm giving him mouth to mouth.
I've been really trying.
Alex, stop. He's fine.
All right, guys, come on. It's really not that hard. Let's go. I'm 10 steps ahead of you. Let's go.
Wait, let's just make sure everybody's here. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, I think we have everybody. Let's go.
Wait, including Caitlin, I think we have 15.
Ethan, stop.
Okay.
But, Brandy's count, I think, was off. He counted 14. We should have 15, including Caitlin.
Has anybody seen Rebecca?
Oh, I think she was supposed to come up after me.
Rebecca, come on!
What you say, that you only meant well, of course you did.
I got my ticket for the long way round. Two bottles of whiskey for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company.
Jillian, are you okay?
All right, everybody, let's get going.
Whoa, nice stick, bro.
Interesting.
Excuse you, my stick is average size for an American male.
Move! Move! Move!
Ari, for the last time, it's in line, not online.
No, she's pointing. Look at the top of the hill.
Are you sure? That looks pretty far away. Oh.
Danny got a beverage that she wanted, but also a brochure for help if she wants. Jillian got a 4.0, but after the show, be sure to ask her about her Psych 111 grade. Sarah, got a horse. Rebecca got ice cream. Caitlin got a potted plant. I repeat, a potted plant. You get it? It's like a potted pot plant. It's funny because it's like pot and, you know, it's like a potted plant. So she got a potted plant. Sam got Kappa Kappa Gamma letters. She's in a sorority now, so I guess that's goodbye. Ari got a pair of Crocs that she loves so much. Candace got a coconut bra. Alright, okay. Nulia got protein powder. She got that protein powder to fuel those massive thunder thighs. Ethan got a win in Fortnite, so obviously he's single. Oh, bro, you won't believe what Liam got. Liam got a fashion sense, bro. Robbie got a Ken doll. Oh. Alex got a collage of some of the most beautiful women in the world. And yes, they are Jewish. Oh, yeah, look at that. Bernie actually got some attention for once. Stone got a solo. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you heard me correctly. Stone is actually capable of singing words. Guys, he can sing words. He's a real singer. He knows how to do it. Our chosen subjects of this phenomenon are that of a quite odd and particular breed of individuals. They are the members of Note to Self, one of the a cappella groups at the local university. Quite eclectic, aren't they? We see them beginning a night that is sure to be filled with moments of jubilation, adventure, and heartbreak.
Hey everyone, sorry I'm late.
Here we have Stone, one of the senior members of the a cappella group.
Alex, stop. We got it.
Hold up. What's going on here?
Hey Stone, do you remember the alcohol you said you'd pick up for me?
Sarah, absolutely not. Because I'm an
RA.
Because
you're an RA, and you need to set a good example for all of us delinquents. We've been here before. Do you guys not remember any of what just happened?
Dude, chillax.
No, we were all just trapped in a game. You fought off those people on the bridge. And you had your arm in a sling. And you were a shitty leader.
Excuse me?
And you had a really small stick.
Rub it in, why don't you?
And you couldn't talk to humans, and...
Dude, nobody knows what the heck you're saying right now. Anyway,
do you guys want to play a game before we go out?
Hell
yeah!
Okay.
We could play Kings. I have a deck of cards in my room.
Yeah!
No! Not that again! And she was there. She was super old and grouchy.
What are you on?
I think we need to put him to bed.
Yeah, Ethan, I think you need to lie down.
Come on, buddy.
Wait, does anybody have a can of beer to put
on? No! 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 No!
Sam!
No!
What is this?
No! Stop! No! No!
I don't know. It was here when we moved
in. No! No!